What do you want?
I'm Fred Keen. I'm looking for a thief.
I'm Dean. I'm looking for a rhyme.
What we gonna do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time.
1, 2, 3, four. We got DJ Kool that Duck Get Fresh. Back up to the beat, cause we are the best. Black Sushi, Fresh Chef, Biz Marquee. Back up to the beat, in the place to be. We got Biz Marquee and DJ 22. Hit me with your horns and make that money.
Let me see those hands in the air.
Hey, honey. Everybody jump.
Oompa-dee-doo, I've got another puzzle for you. Oompa, oompa, oompa-dee-dee, if you are wise, you'll listen to me. Oompa, 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 oompa,
Marshall Productions.
Oompa, oompa, oompa.
It means our life sucks.
Oh, then you
Yeah.
It's a hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock life. We get shit. Static stiff. We get kicked. It's a hard knock.
Take the baseline.
Contestant number 3. Is Miss Isabella Rodriguez. Isabella is 4 years of age and she attends Kids World Preschool. Her hobbies include reading, gymnastics, tennis, and dancing. Her future goal is to be a Black Panther. Welcome to Wakanda. Isabella is the daughter of Isaria Squire and Isaiah Rodriguez. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Isabella Rodriguez. Our first contestant, first runner-up, is Ms. DeShyla Williams. DeShyla in our 2023 Tiny Miss Frank Pierce Pageant winner is Miss Isabella Rodriguez. Little Miss category, our third runner-up is Miss Cherish Newton. Our second runner-up is Miss Demira Joyce.
Does she need a necklace?
She
don't need it.
The chains with the
Show me a dance.
Yeah.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.